Enemy chopper, watch yourself. Chopper cleared out of here. We're good now. closing some distance. Moving to engage, Ghost Lead.
Negative movement over here. Copy that.
Wolf, don't move. Wolf acquired. Dead.
Oh. Well done.
Set, boss.
Appreciate that.
Deactivated.
Man, we could have used it.
An Azrael Ghost Lead. Take cover. We're out of the Azrael's range. We're good.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
Quite peculiar.
Yes, quite peculiar indeed. This isn't what I was expecting at all.
This could very well be the eighth wonder of the world.
I'm sorry, I couldn't help but overhear. What's so peculiar?
Sorry, I was just reviewing some data from a Skell colleague of mine. There's this aberration he was looking into. It seems like this weird structure just popped up out of nowhere on the southern part of Whaler's Bay.
That does sound peculiar. What kind of structure?
I couldn't quite figure that out. Our head scientist, Alvarez Deschamps, is out there looking into it now. He says it's one of the most breathtaking things he's ever seen. And when a cynical, jaded old scientist like him is astonished, I tend to pay attention.
Well, if it's that breathtaking, then there's probably no harm in seeing it for myself. What did you say this was?
Oh, yes, sorry. Deschamps is stationed out in the southern part of Whaler's Bay, just west of Behemoth Passage.
Thanks. Many thanks, stranger.
shit, man.
Chopper in the AO. Get down. Get in position. Maneuvering to the target. Moving to acquire.
Copy that. Same here.
Have the wolf covered. Got the wolf. Target acquired.
Nothing to report. Copy. Save.
Rock and roll.
Thank you.
commander out there.
No, we got no tangos in sight.
Moving to engage. Acquiring target. Standing by to fire. Hostile is in sight. Nailed him.
Solid work.
Stay covered. They're alerted. Got one. Over there.
I'm freaking exposed!
Show off. Hostile chopper overhead. Find some cover. Position marked there.
Oh.
Eyes out for useful intel. see a commander on the target.
So, not for nothing. I'm wondering if we aren't going about this all wrong. We got a highly trained scientist.
Enemy location there. Position marked there.
Damn, everyone knows what we got here. All these guns, rocket launchers. Come on, no one's that stupid.
Roger, getting in position. Maneuvering now, boss. Set here.
Still have to pull these launchers.
Got that hostile.
It's quite a shit out there. Just do your
damn. Targets eliminated.
Good hits.
Way to go, Ghost Lead. Got a hostile over there. Pay attention to any intel.
We need to gather any intel we can find.
Make things more complicated for everyone involved.
All quiet in my area. There ain't shit here either. Hey, drone guy, you got anything?
Can you imagine being in Rich's skeletons? I sure don't have him. He deserves what he gets.
I saw a guy.
silencer, or they'll hear it when you fire.
Putting my night goggles on.
In enemy position. There's a shithead over there. That's the one. I see one there. Moving in.
No one's gonna be out of here. You ever get a really annoying song stuck in your head?
Locked. Ready to shoot.
You just stay alert.
Getting in position. Roger, getting in position.
Negative contact, negative contact, negative contact.
Ready here. Target locked. We're good, boss.
Nice shooting.
Good kill. Stay low. Hostiles are on. Drones out.
The drone will give us an extra edge.
Nomad, drone's out of juice.
The extra firepower would have helped. That photographer's gonna run into some serious trouble if Sentinel finds him before I do.
Moving in. Copy, boss. Moving. Walk down the wolf. Targeting the wolf. Let me get my eyes on him, Ghost Lead. Okay, boss. They're down. They more than outnumber us. Take care. I got a hostile over there.
Love your work, pal, but I don't think these assholes appreciate it so much.
Hit him.
You're dead, asshole.
Stay behind
contact,
cover.
Eyes on enemy fighters.
Roger, light him up.
Light those suckers out.
I'm pushing up.
We don't have much time.
Will another custodian of World 2.0 come to silence the last whimper of reason?
You got me all wrong, friend. I'm nobody's custodian.
A custodian or not, somebody has to clean up this shit.
Why not you?
I've taken pictures of war zones, presidents, and Fashion Week. None of that bullshit compares to what my camera has seen here. They've paved paradise and made it a curated hellscape. Skell knows the truth, and now I know it too. The printing, the posters evading detection is broken. My brain. I'm a one-man revolution, and I'm as good as dead.
Calm down. With the pictures you took, the world can know the truth. Let me help you.
There is no help for me. Just take this with you. The delivery location is that shack in the photo there. Shit. I can hear them.
A man in need if ever I've seen one. Shit.
They're gonna be coming. Stay low. Enemy location there.
You all right?
I may have been better off dead.
Sorry to disappoint you.
They're gonna get me anyway. They can.
We have to get out of here.
You don't understand. I'm in too deep. They are gonna keep coming. I can't go where you're going. I'll put everybody at risk. This place, the running, it's all too much for me. I have to hide before they come back. I just need out of here. Now.
Your people are gonna be waiting.
They'll be waiting for someone at Camp Seal Cove. It just won't be me. What matters is that they get the drive. Nothing else matters. The Cove is on Entry Island. Please, don't make me beg.
I won't. Just be safe.
Thank you.
see what we're up against. Guy spotted. Thank you.
Eyes on enemy shooter.
On the trigger, boss. Activating the combat drone.
More fire, but...
Shithead over there. Batteries drained. Drone's out of the game. Search for intel. Roger. Moving. Moving to engage, Ghost Lead. Prepared to fire. Not unlocked, boss. All over it, Ghost Lead. We got him.
Nice shooting.
into position. Moving to acquire. Ready, boss.
Time to switch to night vision.
Get out of here, I'll find you.
Thank you.
Activating night vision.
You're the contact?
I've got something for you, if that's what you mean.
Today, you'll do.
Glad to hear it.
What about our mutual friend? Did he make it?
He's on the run. He's gonna need a place to hold up until Sentinel forgets him.
Forget him? We are gonna put him to work. He has the kind of talent and gumption we need.
Switching to night vision.
Got a hostile. Got one. Over there. Bad guy spotted. I have eyes on a camp commander. There's a commander on site. Boss, got a commander on site. I see the CEO. Got a commander out there. I have eyes on a camp commander.
Putting on night vision.
I'm seeing a camp commander. I see the CEO. I see a commander on the target. Keep doing that. I'm tracking a commander. target. Wolf acquired. Wolf locked.
Solid work.
Ghost Actual. Nomad here. Ready to take down Sphinx, you copy?
Rog, I'm here. Target Sphinx is an old colleague of yours, Anthony Berkeley. Went over with Walker. Sphinx is Stone's hitman on their op against the U.S. He's there to take out anyone that could disrupt it. We don't have a location, but our intel says he resupplied at a nearby camp. Get over there and interrogate Sentinel officers. Someone must know where he went.
He won't be shitting on the Ghost name much longer. Nomad out.
Bowman, it's Nomad. Got in. Surprisingly, I missed this place. Over.
Great to be working with you again, Nomad. Good times. New day, same old shit. Stay undetected while you make your way to Ito and the Outcasts. Liberation should be easy with Sentinel and the Wolves leaderless and exhausted. The good news is, building an independent Aurora will be a breeze now that all parties have given the green light, including Skell's blessing. The only condition Ito gave to the CIA was that you be involved with the transition. Be discreet. U.S. forces can't. cannot be seen on Aroan soil.
Great to be back in action, Bowman. The Outcast main base is nearby.
Do a recon before heading to the base. There's an observation point just in front of you. That way you can better plan your approach.
Shit. I'm at the observation point. The Outcast camp's been attacked. A lot of dead. The place is still crawling with enemies.
Fucking Sentinel. Continue the recon without leaving the observation point. You can't reveal your presence. We need to find Ito.
Take note of any useful intel in here.
Ito's place is surrounded by bodies. It was the epicenter of the fight.
They must have come to capture Ito.
That's a Bodark uniform. I thought Bukharov was the last of them.
Interesting. Russia must have gathered rogue Bodarks for Black Ops. This situation's new and dangerous.
Dead outcasts. This was a cruel attack with a lot of casualties. Jesus. That soldier is near invisible. Last time I saw this was in Bolivia.
They're a real complication. But you should be able to see them using thermal vision. Did you find Ito?
She's not here. If they got her or too many outcasts die, conquest will be impossible.
Looking more and more like Operation Motherland is compromised.
I gotta find Ito. I can't let her down.
Fine, but if Ito is dead, you have to escape Aroa before it falls.
And if she's alive?
We'll have to wait and see. First, secure the outcast camp. It's the only way to find intel on what happened to Ito.
Copy. Nomad out.
Danger close. Enemy location there. Eyes on a breacher.
Night vision on.
Getting a position.
I'll pledge my allegiance to the highest bidder for following this rock government.
Ready here.
But what can
moving to position. Copy, boss. Moving.
Oh, good.
Fires on the hostile. Targets in my crosshairs. Targets eliminated.
Well done.
Getting a position. Standing by to fire. Target's down.
Good hits.
To engage, ghost lead. Ready to shoot on your mark. Killed him.
Nice shooting.
Hostile.
That was the last of them. Bowman, this is Nomad. The outcast camp is secure. No trace of Ito, dead or alive.
We'll proceed with caution, but if Ito is dead, the only option will be for us to retreat. Your main objective is to conquer the region and save Ito. Start striking at the boat arcs you find. It's clear that they've invaded the island, and they are our most pressing obstacles. There are several destabilization missions to support the primary objective. You can attack and destroy some boat arc VHC to reduce the boat arc's drone presence in the region. There's also a prison where captured outcasts have been gathered. If you free them, you might get intel on Ito, and simultaneously have possible reinforcements when the time comes to claim the region. Besides, the Bodarks unsurprisingly control the parliament. Securing the Bodark checkpoint adjacent to it should encourage the outcasts to unite once and for all, and push them to fight.
I'm on it. Nomad out.
Thank you.
of our sector. Helo broke station. We're good. Hostile bird coming in. Get low. I see one there. We're clear. Enemy chopper's out of range. now, boss. Prepared to fire. Dead. All of them.
Well done.
Roger. Moving. Ready, ghost lead. Nailed him.
Solid work.
Be advised, hostiles are on alert. Stay covered. They're on alert.
Was used to strengthen Bodark presence in the region.
Spotted a breacher. There's a shithead over there. Breacher on the target.
Modox would have used FVHC to tighten their hold on the region.
Right about now.
Thank you.
I'll show you the area. Guy in sight. Nice shot, boss.
Keep your focus, man.
Target there.